What's up, everybody? Brain Cell back again. We got Ozzy Osbourne, new single, Under the Graveyard. Now, need a little bit of backstory for this one. I was doing some research. They're saying that Ozzy's been real sick lately, thinking he's gonna die in 2019. He's got a new album coming out, Ordinary Man, for January 2020. And they got the Guns N' Roses, Duff McKagan, Duffy handling the bass, and Red Hot Chili Peppers, Chad Smith on the drums. That's fire. So this might be the last album from Ozzy, man. It's the first one in 10 years. I'm hyped to hear it. They were saying that fans have been criticizing it, but I got an open mind, man. I want to hear some new Ozzy. Let's go. Yeah. Got lyrics here. Just take a second and realize that Ozzy's 70 years old, still rocking heavy, pumping out great music. Come on, man.
Yeah.